Joseph's thieves really lug their stolen wares all the way out here.
Oh, in that area that I was confused about. Okay. Goblins.
I think we found our thieves.
A goblin. Something.
They don't look happy to see me.
Oh, it's a big goblin. Okay.
Nice try.
Whoa! Shit.
Well done, Tom.
Punch. Punch. How cold? There we go.
Let's get this over with. Stop.
What?
Don't kill him. He's just protecting his home.
Joseph. So the boy was right.
I don't know you.
Your porter friend sent me to find you. She was worried you might have got yourself killed.
Have I been gone that long? It wasn't hard finding the thieves. The problem was knowing what to do with them when I did.
I take it things are more complicated than they appear.
Oh my god.
I'd already ruled out bandits before I even left the market. You know why that is? Because our thieves had no interest in gold or gems or anything they couldn't eat, for that matter. Add to that the rumors of goblins in the area and the mystery practically solved itself.
It's so ugly.
I soon found that cozy little homestead and all the missing food. I launched myself at them full of righteous fury. The leader was the only one who moved to meet me. The others, they huddled around that food, ready to die protecting it. They stole because it was that or starvation. I've been there myself, back when times were hard.
So you spared them, and earned their trust into the bargain by the look of it.
These goblins aren't native to the area. They don't know how to survive such barren lands, so I've been teaching. And once they've learned to hunt and forage, they won't be fool enough to risk their necks in Boklad.
I'm impressed. I didn't know goblins could be reasoned with.
Do me a favor. Let the porter know I'm safe. I'll head back to the market once my work here is done. Oh, and don't mention the goblins. I don't want people coming here brandishing pitchforks. Not now this lot have sworn off thieving.
Your secret's safe with me.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay.
Ambrosia won't help me here. Come on. Faster.
What a weird story. Basically, he's teaching goblins how to hunt and gather since they don't steal anymore. But then again, here's more goblins! What? Both of them. Who is fighting? Wait, is that Jill? Jill. She is fighting in Antarctica. Had to give him the old jump shot. Hit him with the Steph Curry. Hit him with the I don't care about this history lesson. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh my lord. This man is taking me all the way back to Rosaria. Drift! Wait! Oh, that's cool. What?
Oh no. He's really got himself into trouble this time.
Bruh, you are more trouble than you're worth. You really, really are. Stop it! No, I messed it up. He needs to go home. This guy needs to go home. Go home and sit down. Oh my goodness. Upheaval. I haven't even learned it yet. Ha ha ha. Shows you. Wait a minute. That's a brand new quest. Bro, what?
Celebrating for a change. Only trouble is the serving girl's still new to the job, so I can't leave her while I go and invite those I'd like to celebrate with. What exactly are you celebrating, if you don't mind me asking?
I've come by a particularly fine bottle of red. A Gotan 66, no less. Gotan Rouge is the only good thing to have ever come out of the Empire, and most wouldn't part with a 66 if you held a knife to their throats.
So I've heard.
Oh, so you know of it then? Clearly, you're a gentleman of taste.
A man of culture.
A gentleman who might sympathize with my predicament, perhaps? Would you pass the good news to a few friends of mine? I'll give you a little something for your time, of course.
Sure.
Sounds simple enough.
This guy just wants to have a drink.
Marvelous. Thank you. You won't need to go far. All three of them should be right here in the market.
Good.
There's Aldrich the Porter, Milan the Butcher, and Bollock, a guard over at the North Gate. Three of the finest fellows in Bocklad, if you ask me. Tell them to come to the tavern when they finish for the day.
Bet.
Stop by again when you let them know, and I'll give you your little something.
I'll be right back.
I can't be mad at a quest like this. It's close, and the quest giver is so... he's relatable. He just wants to have a drink with the boys.
Me right enough. You need something delivered.
The innkeeper sent me. He said there's a cup of Gotan 66 with your name on it when you're done for the day.
A 66? Look at me. If he's just got hold of it now, it must have been in the crates he had me carry down from Sambrek.
From the Empire to Bocklad. He must be a braver man than most. That's a treacherous route to the best of times.
Such is the porter's lot. There's not a patch of storm these feet haven't traipsed across. They'd Soraflam one day, then off to Canva the next. The farther you're willing to go, the fatter the purse. Which is why there's no shortage of competition for some of the longer routes. I'd say I've done enough for today to earn myself a cup of something tasty. Thanks for letting me know.
Joseph.
Found your guy.
Porter for hire. Best service. Let me carry your goods.
Peaches and pears.
Beets and beans.
Come one, come all.
Jug of snake spit for the road.
Caravan stops next to the
you there.
Are you Milan, the butcher?
That's me. What can I do for you?
The innkeeper's just had a special delivery. He thought you might like to join him for a cup of wine after you pack up for the day.
He knows me only too well. And I've got a ham here that will go handsomely with a nice drop.
Wine and ham to spare. Bocklad clearly isn't suffering, then.
Comes with being the place everyone has to pass through to get to everywhere else.
True.
Those who travel the Crystal Road bring all manner of goods with them. We get meat from Sambrek, herbs from Rosaria.
Not anymore.
Sometimes we even see curiosities from across the Narrow. My old man knew what he was about when he set up shop here all those years ago. Anyway, thanks for the good news. Oh, you know what? Maybe I'll shut up shop early. Wouldn't want to keep our friend waiting.
That man said, fuck, making a bag. Trying to get a bev.
The Empire's your enemy, not us.
I'm looking for Bollock. I was told he'd be guarding the gate.
Well, you found him.
You're not here to enlist, I take it?
The innkeeper sent me. He's just taken delivery of a rare vintage, a Gotan 66. He thought you might like a cup.
I've never said no to a Gotan. I'm not about to start now. Thanks for letting me know.
You must be a busy man.
The market would be flooded with refugees if we weren't here to stem the flow. Oh, my heart goes out to them, all right. We've got our orders. No papers, no passage.
Yeah, so they're not bad people.
Nonetheless, and every now and then, one of them's foolish enough to try and force their way through. When they do, well, this can get nasty. You know what? That wine's sounding better by the moment.
Hold on.
Yeah, leave your post. Go ahead.
Spare a cup of that wine.
Come on, do it. Leave your post.
You won't find anything of this quality in Twinside.
Caravan stops next to the checkpoint.
Come on, come on!
Out of my sight.
Actually, I need to speak to you.
You won't find a finer array this side of the strait. You've a discerning eye.
Yeah, whatever.
If only arrivals had brought.
I spoke to your friends. They'll be along soon.
That's fantastic news. Thank you kindly. It's been a while since we all sat down together. And the way I see it, that wine is as much theirs as it is my own. Well, I wouldn't be serving anything but slops without Aldrich to go and fetch the good stuff for me. And then there's Milan, who always sends customers my way. And Bolek, an even-handed keeper of the peace, if ever there was one. Those three are the backbone of Boklad. Lose any one of them, and the market would soon fall apart. And without the market, I wouldn't have a single customer. I'd say that's worth a bottle of 66, wouldn't you?
And more besides.
Everyone needs a shoulder to lean on. Be they world-weary innkeepers or brooding swordsmen. Right. I'd better prepare for my guest's arrival.
I hear you had me carrying a bottle of Gotan 66. If I'd known, I would have sold the thing and lived like a lord. I'll settle for a cup, though, if you're in a sharing mood.
A Gotan 60 bloody six. Just as well I had something special of my own set aside.
A bottle between the four of us might not be enough to drown our sorrows, but it can't hurt.
Here they are, the three pillars of Boklad. Sit yourselves down, gentlemen. The woes of the world may be monstrous in many, but there's nothing like a few good friends to keep the misery at bay.
True.
Never a truer word spoken.
The gang. Also need to sell these money items. Oh, excuse me.
Find a finer array this side of the strait.
You're sure you don't need it? Thank you.
Black blood.
Just what I was looking for. You're sure you don't need it?
And I think that's all. That should be everything, yeah.
May Gilbert smile upon you.
Oh, okay. Let me get a save real quick.
Come on, come on!
book of snake spit for the road?
No.
Juicy pears. Snake your
pears. Is nigga say snake spit?
Here you are, good. Try not to lift it again.
Me pass! You found it! Oh, thank you so much. Nan would have killed me if I'd come back without it. I'll have to say thanks to Elle and Theo, too.
So should you, Hunter. You and your friends don't have to steal anymore. If anyone threatens you again, you know who to turn to.
We do. And we already have. Miss Elle's given us a job shifting the chocobo shit out the stables.
Okay.
There's hard work, and the pay isn't half what we got from the stones. But if we stick at it, we'll keep ourselves fit.
You stick at it, then.
And Goots, I'm sorry for stealing your pass.
That's all right. I've got it back now. And all's well that ends well, eh?
You said you're trained to be a blacksmith, right? Well, I'm going to be your first customer. I'm going to save up all my gear and get you to make me a massive sword.
I'll do me best.
Till then, eh?
On the wagon.
Well, let's go.
Remember, Goots, we're mercenaries. You hired us to protect you.
But mercenaries.
Oh my god.
And you remember the plan? You're to ride all the way to Twinside. Jill and I will go with you as far as the outskirts, then find our own way in.
I'll buy that stuff I need.
Right. And we'll scout out the Imperial's defenses.
There's a square with a big bell tower right in the middle of town. If you get lost, or out goes wrong, we can meet up there.
Right. Let's go.
Please don't screw it up, Goots. Just chill out, gang. Do not panic. This looks like a meanwhile. Seat of the Imperial Court.
I see. And you're quite certain your father has no knowledge of Ultima?
I am. I have no difficulty believing a sinister force has come to exert an influence on Sambrek. But be that as it may, it is yet to claim my father. For better or worse, his radiance speaks his own mind.
Then the fiend works from the shadows.
I confess, when first you told me of this fiend, I had my doubts. More than a few at that. A beast that labors to plunge Valisthea into turmoil, all in pursuit of your brother. But that wound is proof enough that evil is afoot.
Then I have your answer, Your Highness. You will join me in my fight.
I cannot. Not yet.
Your Highness, please.
As you are aware, the Dalmechian army is at our gates. They have lost their mother crystal, and with it all hope of a negotiated withdrawal. It is but a matter of time before they invade. If Bahamut is not here to meet them, my people will be slaughtered.
Though not by Hugo Kupka, thanks to Ultima's machinations.
Machinations.
I know the fate of your people weighs heavy on your conscience, but if we do not put an end to Ultima's plans, they shall face a far darker fate. The chaos he would wreak would sweep all of Valisthea into the abyss. The lives of every man, woman, and child in the Twins are at stake.
I believe what you say, Phoenix. But I have duties of my own, and I must discharge them.
Touch with that flower. Thunder, clap, and flash.
What do you know of my blood?
I know that it is wholly unworthy of the highest offices of state, which rightly belong to those of purer breeding. Alas.
She just takes the chair. Runs
through the Oriflam gutter, from a whore who weighed her child's worth in gil.
Have you threatened my father?
Of course not. I merely whispered in his ear that his mongrel son is plotting a rebellion.
What?
Sylvester listens to the words of his astrologers. And they have ears too.
You have been feeding them your lies.
Should you remain loyal to Emperor Olivier, his radiance may yet crown your head with laurel, and not with tar.
Fork-tongued witch!
In consideration of your long years of service to the Empire, I shall forgive this uncharacteristic rudeness. Now hurry and make ready, Your Imperial Highness.
I want to kill her. Please let me kill her.
Emperor Olivier expects much of you, Dion. Or should I say, of Bahamut. May your fire reduce his enemies to ash. Till all of Valisthea bows to its rightful ruler.
I want to kill her so bad. Please let me kill her. I don't want her killed in a cutscene. I don't want her killed by something else. I don't want her killed accidentally. I don't want a tower to crumble on her. I don't want her to drink too much and choke. I want to cut her head off.
There is another darkness that has taken hold of Sanbrak. Until its grip is released, the flames of war shall spread ever wider, just as Ultima wishes. Forgive me. My family has caused you much grief.
Yeah.
You are not her keeper, Phoenix. This is a matter for the Imperial Household now, and as a member of that household, it falls to me to resolve it. At such time as that is done, what strength I have shall be yours.
Bright twinkle.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Let us take to the skies together. Bring a new dawn to Valisthea.
They do both fly, huh?
I should like nothing more.
Is that his man? I hope that's his man. I think it is. Yeah, it is.
My prince. Tell me true. Do you believe what I'm about to do is wrong?
We Dragoons have but one leader, Your Highness. And we shall follow him unto the very end.
Thank you.
So Dion leads the Dragoons specifically.
This is my decree. For their crimes against the crown, the traitorous Annabella and her usurping son shall be put to death and the Empire restored.
I don't know. I might like it. I think I like him. I don't want him to kill my mother. I want that. I want that one. I want that. If I don't kill anybody else, I want her head. That's the one I want. I want that one. Give me that one.
Hey,
Buccaneerian revelry. Buccaneers. Buccaneering around. Y'all buckers.
One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
They're afraid. They turn to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
The harbor is empty. And half the market stores too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that. We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas then.
Uh-oh. What's going on?
What is it, boy?
What's going on? Oh? Oh, it's her.
What's happening?
I don't know. Torgal.
What? How did he do that? Never mind. That dog is magic.
This way.
Torgal is the dog owners wish they had. Oh, okay. Fire in the sky. We rooftopping.
The city's on fire.
I'm sure Goose is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
Guard, watchman, or sentry is to be slain on sight.
Spare the citizenry. His Highness's orders were clear.
The people are to be made no harm. Okay, so the dragoons are storming the castle and killing the soldiers. I love it. 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 I want to see goons hopping.
What in the hell is going on?
Let's go and see.
Right. First, we find Goots.
We don't have to.
I just hope he's all right.
Dragoon Knight. Wait, we're on your side. I think. I mean, I guess you don't know that.
Ah! Haram! Quickly!
Did he say Haram? What the fuck was that? There's another caster. You. What? He kicked my dog. I watched him do that. That's a dragoon. Shit. Still got that wrong. Got him.
There's no doubt about it. They're dragoons. What is this then? A civil war?
Yes. They're just dumping bodies. Oh, they're great.
What of the men and women in the market district? The evacuation is complete, Captain.
Good.
Then all that remains is thrown the protector.
Good.
There it is. The bell tower.
Right. Let's go.
Nice.
Ah, no goods left.
Oh. You know.
Ah.
think I'm getting really good at commanding Torkoal. I still miss like some commands, but not a whole lot, I think. Hold on. Hold on. Let me get to the back here. Yeah, I saw that coming out of you. Oh my gosh. That might hit them. Oh, hi. And how did I get to targeting him? I was just looking at the dragon. This isn't what I want to target. How do I change targets? Fine, I'll kill the guys. I still need 2,000 more points.
Damn it. We'll have to find a way around.
So I kind of like the song, but I'm also a sucker for piano. If you put piano in any kind of music, I'm probably gonna like it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, this is gonna be a fight.
In the prince's name, none shall pass.
Oh my God, get off me. How did I miss that timing? I didn't want to actually LB there, but I just kind of did it. Like, I wasn't ready to commit to it, but I guess I did. Like, it's just you, guy. How unfortunate. Raging fists. I don't have that skill. High potion.
Can you see him anywhere?
Boots. Oh, Bahamut. Nope, that's just a dragon. Or is it Bahamut? That's Bahamut. No, wait. No, it's not Bahamut. We've seen Bahamut. That's not him. Who is this?
It must be one of the Dragoon's pets.
That's a whole dragon. Ah, I thought I could block it. Get him! Hold on, because I have this idea, right? If I boom, and then I hit one of these, and then I hit one of these, how much damage can I get? Get stunlocked. Whoops. What is that right there? What are you doing? What are you doing? Hey, you got me fucked up. Whoops! That's the wrong one. Stop. Stop with these dragon magics. These didn't even make it. They didn't even make it. This isn't gonna make it. Oh my god. Shit. Dragon Dance? What do you mean? What do you mean? What is Dragon Dance? What the fuck? Holy Jeebus. What is this shit? Oh my god! I messed up my buttons, I'm so confused. No, you're- stop it. Stop it, stop. Okay. Got me fucked up. What? 12,000. No way did Torgo kill it. And a level up. Nice.